What the fuck is this on my screen?
I have to laugh.
Why is there this huge fucking Poe thing on my screen? How do I turn that off?
I have no clue.
How do I turn this off?
Huh? Live. Yeah, I'm live. Stop, dude. I'm literally live right now, bro. Why'd you turn the fucking music off, man? Okay. I'm trying to create a party vibe in here. It doesn't help when you turn the music off.
It's playing a different song than what I wanted to play.
Yes, for the 25th time today.
Yep.
Yo, I gotta tweet this out. Hold on. You know, a lot of people come up to us and say, the chat is so big. Yeah, dude, the chat is fucking humongous, and I don't know how to change it. Yo, Real Choice Subin just subscribed to Twitch Prime. Dude, this is the worst overlay of all time. Look, guys, it's Hoover.
Could you imagine?
Where's the twink? Are you referring to Hoover? Or are you referring to Matthew Watson?
Matt Watson's getting his back blown out right now.
He is. LMAO, the chat on screen. The chat being really big on screen is actually not funny at all. It's a great deal of stress for me right now, and I'm really freaking out, so I'd appreciate it if you didn't make any jokes about it. Can we please be respectful in the chat today? I've been harassed for the last 48 hours by the anti-bisexual movement, man. You look like you're in 4K right now. Where's the camera? Tick 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 balls. Tick 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 balls 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 balls.
Your dick, my dick.
Your dick, my dick. Your dick, my dick. Your dick, my dick. Your dick, your dick, your dick, your dick balls. My balls and dick, 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 dick. Stop! Is this NSP? Yeah, the fucking goats of music, man. Danny Sexbang is my hero. If you guys hear like this nerd in the background, we have like a Ninja Sex Party super fan in the house that's like really serious about
everything. He's snuck into the background of multiple music videos. Because you're a stalker fan, bro.
I stopped watching Sykuno for you. Oh.
That's, hey.
This motherfucker watches YouTube streams.
This motherfucker watches YouTube poops.
Hold on, I'm putting out a banger tweet right now. Why the text huge, Grandpa? Because, you know, here's the thing is, sometimes when you're traveling, the conditions are not going to be perfect, but they will, we're going to work through them.
I was going to look up LA vibes, and one of the top things that Matt searches, Larry King farts.
Bro. Put that on. This is how we do React content now.
Investigations and in New York. Is Robert Malley, who served as special assistant to President Clinton for Arab-Israeli affairs, is now director of the Middle East and North Africa program for the International Crisis.
Guys, learn. Let's get first the thoughts of Congressman. Perk your ears up. This is, we're learning. Hey! I don't know if y'all heard that, but.
Is it rewired?
Don't have anything to say about being
unaggressive. Larry King just farted.
Policy. Wait. Larry King farts live. We gotta hear that again.
For the International Crisis Group. Let's get first the thoughts of Congressman Roebuck on what you've heard so far. You see any optimism here?
Dude.
I'm listening to a lot of people that...
That is a fucking television legend right there and who passed away. And you're making fun of his farts.
I mean, Matt has searched this up previously. It's not my original search.
He's still alive? No, Larry King is not alive. He's fucking dead.
Is Larry King drunk in this clip?
And it pains me every day. Just go ahead and twist a knife.
Then that leads to the speculation of what...
It's Young Turks. This is Hassan's uncle.
Stop putting on the Young Turks, man. I'm trying to run a stream here.
Oh, whatever.
Anyways.
Is there, like, Larry King farts, too?
Can you stop putting on Larry King farts, bro, and put on some vibes?
LA vibes.
I'm trying to get some hoes in this stream, man. Yeah, no. Hey guys, Matt Watson just said vibes from Hoover impossible, and you know what? I'm beginning to agree.
Oh, vibes from me is impossible, bro. Get your back blown out up there and shut up.
Do you see how fucking homophobic he is?
I'm not being homophobic. I'm just saying that his back is blown out upstairs, and you know, focus on that. I like vibes.
Come on, bro. Put on some fucking vibes, man.
POV.
Rex Orange County. Bro, he just put on Rex Orange County.
No, it's a song that was being in Los Angeles. This was a year ago.
Dude, this is what this guy brings you when you ask for vibes.
I'm putting them. You know what? Hobo Johnson.
Yeah.
Come on, bro. Oh my god.
What up, Bob? God, man. We're Hobo Johnson lovemakers. We're a couple kids. Five, I guess.
Dude. I don't like how we have the same hair.
Yeah, you guys look exactly like, and you are both cheese balls, man.
Hi. What's your name? How are you? How's your life?
Look at how much he's enjoying this.
Is it just like tonic, strictly just as friends?
I don't actually like it.
His voice is so annoying. Yeah, I agree. Hoover's voice is annoying as fuck.
Bro, I think he's talking about you.
Isn't that his cousin or something? Can you play a JonTron video? All right, listen, no.
Okay, fine. I'll play only the intro.
Dude, do not.
JonTron debate. Wait, do you want to watch a Destiny JonTron debate?
No, we do not. Listen, man, I want to have an account so I can go live more than once in LA.
Guys, type 1 if you want the JonTron Destiny debate.
Do not type 1. You're not gonna get it.
A lot of people are saying 1.
These people have been misled, man. They don't even know who JonTron is. Anyways, guys, how are you? Welcome to the internet. Have a look around. You know what I mean? Shut the fuck up, Matthew. JonTron is Stone Puss' cousin. Hey, man, enough of the JonTron discourse in chat. Let's talk about me, man. Y'all haven't seen me in a week.
Super cool, awesome music.
I know you guys missed me. Is Matthew your imaginary friend? Dude, Matthew is real, okay?
This is TikTok live music.
Where do you have that? Hey, guys, look. I'm like Hoover.
I bought my cigar.
Oh. Has an interesting flavor to it.
It's like rubber.
Ugh. I love it. It's delightful.
Yeah.
It's so yummy. Address the bisexual allegations.
Wait a minute. How he was joking.
Listen, I want to talk to you guys, all right? What happened yesterday was a terrible lapse in judgment, okay? I'm sorry. I don't want to, you know, I don't want one, like, okay, I'm just going to be honest, man. I went to a bar and I drank a Long Island iced tea and, I fucked up. Like, I'm gonna be serious. Our culture isn't your costume. What is your culture? Fucking fight. Where's Waldo? What do you mean?
I think they're talking about bisexuality.
Oh. Well, here's the thing then is, that's not even a culture, man. Because, you know, yesterday would have you believe, oh, I switched up. But I didn't, man. My thoughts are the same. I'm reformed. I just, I relapsed. If you defect from the ex-bisexuals again, we won't be happy. It was a joke, all right? It was a joke. And it was, you know, admittedly, kind of like an inappropriate joke. Can you not speak over ex bisexual voices?
ADM's playing.
Dude, look at this. Can you cry? Maybe I'll feel more sympathetic. I don't cry because I'm not like...
Not like that.
Yeah, I'm not like that. Old ass fought in Vietnam. I did not fucking fight in Vietnam, man. This is Matt Watson's. He did. He did fight in Vietnam. I was gonna go live earlier, but I gotta be real with you guys about something. I had this huge fucking pile of Wingstop, and it was so good that I had to take like a 5-hour nap just to sleep off the arousal that I received from it because of how good it was.
You had a
boner. Dude, it was crazy. It was like next level, man. Man, you guys can question mark me all you want. I don't give a fuck. If you get it, you get it. You know what I mean?
If you get boners, you get boners.
Hoover was bricked up for like 3 hours.
That was unrelated.
Nah, man. The wings couldn't have been that good. Well, okay, here's the thing is, and I'm gonna take this on again. I don't give a shit who I piss off.
Here we go again with SJW rants.
I couldn't get wings because they're literally forcing the fucking boneless wings onto you that are not even, which by the way, you got tenders.
Yeah.
You got tenders. I got boneless wings. They're the same thing.
Okay.
They're the same thing. And turns out, if you want bone-in wings, you gotta pay $10 more. You gotta pay $10 more to get the bone-in. How the fuck does that make any sense? I wanted classic wings, and it said plus $9. You're in LA, so this place is fucked up, man. I paid $50 to get those fucking wings delivered, and you know what? I don't even regret it. I don't even regret it, man. Yesterday, I ordered like 3 Chick-fil-A nuggets. It was like $64.
It was actually fucked up. Also, I had to pay like $5 million in Uber fees because I accidentally went to an Airbnb that I stayed at last time I was in California instead of Matt's house. So then I realized as we're going up to the old Airbnb, I had to tell the guy, hey, can you like turn around and go the other way? So then I had to fucking... drive again in like another $3 Uber, and like I paid like $75. It was fucked up.
This guy loves spending money.
I don't.
Is that why you're streaming? Hey, I got a free drink at the bar yesterday because the guy asked me for my ID and I didn't have it, so I had to go home and get it. So maybe I'm making the most of LA. Did a man buy it for you? No fucking men bought me drinks yesterday, all right? I bought a man a drink. No, it was not a gay bar. It was not...
Every bar is a gay bar when you all walk in it.
That was not funny, Matthew. Don't laugh at that. You know, I'm glad that you guys probably can't hear him because he is just... He's causing a ruckus. Is Matt even there? We're keeping him locked up in his bedroom. We've kind of taken control of his house. We're not letting him go anywhere. Can we say hi to him? No, you can't. Don't talk to Matthew, please. Are you gonna take over Super Mega? Yes, we're gonna take over.
We're taking it over.
We're gonna take over Super Mega. Tomorrow's gonna be a big day. We're gonna pull up to the office and put down our foot.
We will take Ryan McGee hostage.
Yeah, we will. When is the super mega cast coming out? Here's the thing is, right? We have some big crossovers coming. I'm not going to go too much into it, but in the coming weeks, you'll see a lot of, let's just say, crossing the aisle.
Let's just say, if you like people born in 1975, Matty.
Was he actually born in 1975?
I don't know.
Dude, he's fucking old.
That's Germa.
Habbo celeb collab? What? No, let's talk about that Kulak episode. Okay, I'll talk about it.
I didn't even know it ended like that either.
The amount of people that DM'd me about it, I did that on purpose. And this is going to sound like I'm like making that up just so I don't have to like hold myself accountable for like a shitty edit. I did that on purpose because I thought it was funny. Harry played it like 5 times. Harry also apparently didn't even text me, by the way. Texted Hoover saying, man, you guys were so ashamed of the episode you didn't even post it anywhere. We didn't even post the last one anywhere. Because I've been busy, man. I can't tweet when I'm
on a plane.
Yeah, exactly. I'm not going to be tweeting things out when I'm hanging out with women. You know what I mean? Like, I'm not going
to... Well, okay. You need to probably specify there. You said you're hanging out with women. Is like Chibli and Jim, like, are they women?
Dude, you don't know what I do when we're not together. Anyways, I was hanging out with like all these women and shit. Like, I can't, you know. What the fuck is this hair on my mustache? What is this? What?
It's like a mustache, I think.
What is this? What the fuck is this?
Rip it out.
I don't want to. It hurts.
Guys, if you get 10 gifted, can I rip it out?
Dude, I feel like that's like abuse on stream. You can't do that.
you just gotta affirm it.
Gray hair? No, it's not a gray hair, man.
Wait, I know. Oh my god. This girl's on the field.
Oh, he's on the move. Okay, be honest. Are you satisfied with how you look and whom you are?
Hold still. Hold still, hey!
God damn, man. God damn.
Wait, can you see me when I'm like right here?
Oh. There we go. This is like the perfect setup.
Me like, hey guys!
You're being like covered up by the humongous chat. Anyways, hold on. Let me thank these subs. We've been getting a lot of subs. Madai, Huppo5, Nelly Bean, Funnelhead, Mango4S, Evan M, Xbrook X, All Hail Abigail, Susie Uzi, Megalime, Rhett and Lynx Twinkie, Randy, Another Emma, Frank Ocean Lovebot, Nid Livia, Hey Romy Bunny, Judd Puff, Real Choi Subin. Thanks for the subs, guys.
Thanks for the subs, guys.
Yeah, thanks a lot for the subs. Thanks a lot for the love.
And the love.
The love means a lot.
It means a lot.
That means a lot.
To us.
To us.
To us.
To us.
To us.
To us.
Do what we want.
Can you put on that like One Republic song that's like.
Okay.
You know what I mean?
Yeah, hold on.
It's one of my favorite songs, man.
Gay One Republic song?
No.
What is it?
Dude, that's Macklemore, man. And he says the F slur in that song. We can't play that. Isn't that crazy? We can't play that song because Macklemore says the F slur in it. And it's supposed to be like a gay empowerment song.
One Republic gay.
Can you thank my sub?
What is this? This guy said, it's like a video of this guy saying One Republic's gay. I'm nervous. I thought he was about to say the F-slur for a second. I got really nervous. Wait, what? What is that? What is this video? Dude, what is this video? Straight slash gay to a busker 16 years ago.
16 years ago.
You get hired more often if you evaluate beforehand the sexual orientation of your employer. And then you do this. Straight. Okay. straight. Can you tell? Can you tell?
Dude, could you make it any smaller?
Even that voice. That's the bonus.
Oh.
Straight. What's up, guys? I love football. What's up, guys? I love guys.
He's got an audience.
What the? Dude, that's where you're at right now, man.
Matt is our audience.
Can we get a house tour? Listen, if I get 15 gifted subs, I will give you guys Matt's address so you can all come over.
Mm-hmm. We'll do a meet and greet up downstairs.
We will do a meet and greet. Only 15? Fine, 10. 10 subs.
Is this a song?
Bro, just put on Good Life by One Republic, man.
Good Life?
Yeah. It's gonna be a good life. It's gonna be a good life.
One Republic, Good Life. I get that.
Let's see, who else subbed? Am I, like, missing some subs on this list? There's a bunch of people saying I haven't thanked their sub, but, like, I don't see any sub. Hold on, let me see. I gifted like 50 subs and you didn't say anything. I know that your broke ass did not give me shit. Just kidding.
It's gonna be a good night. It's gonna be a good night. It's gonna be a good night.
Good, good. You know what I mean? Can Hoover thank me for my sub too?
Who?
West 3, thank you for yourself. Hello. Hoover, so Baba in the background.
Good life to you.
Stand up, everybody. Stand up. Who said white boys can't dance?
Hey!
Hey! Ow!
You guys living that good life for real? No, we are, man.
We hey. Are.
Hey, dab me up, bro.
Ow! Oh!
You've shrunk Hoover down? So baby, that's a grown ass man that you're infantilizing. Grown ass man.
Guys, can you please help me? I'm hanging out with a grown ass man. This is scary.
Quiet man.
It won't be like drink beer and stuff.
Dude, last night Hoover got like 10 bottles of soju to the house with the idea to like stockpile them for the trip, and then they all went in one night.
No, here's the thing is, I got, like, I did expect, like, you know, I was gonna drink 3. I expected you and Matt to drink 2. So I didn't expect them to all go, but then, like, I think I had 3, Matt had 3, and then you had 2. So then, like, happened in the span of, like, a couple hours. That was the craziest part.
Uh-huh.
I thought we might, like, I don't know, I was like, okay, these are all for drinking tonight, but like, if you save a couple, then it's fine, but we had it, and then it just, it was crazy. And it's happening again tonight! Come on, man, soju time.
No, no, no.
Alright, we're getting Zaza.
Bruh. Guys, should we take like the biggest edible on stream and talk about our feelings and our childhoods?
Let's talk about Zaza delivery around here. Zaza delivery is more fucked up than Uber Eats, where like Uber Eats will be like, okay, you know what, how about we take your price of the original thing, and then with delivering fees, it's like a little bit more than, like, usually half that price. This, I'm not joking, $50, right? I'm getting something that's worth $50. How much do you think it comes out to?
$75.
$93.
Bruh.
Like, bruh. I'm not doing it. Like, bruh. I just can't. Can you all go to my Stream Labs page?
Yeah, guys, can you donate money so Hoover can...
Zaza? So he I've been off the Zaza for a while. I feel like, you know, I deserve a... What's it called?
He deserves a little fun.
I deserve a little fun in L.A.
Come on, guys. Doesn't Daddy deserve a little fun?
Yo, Austin Show, I know you're in chat. Give me some Austin points.
Dude, his ass is not watching.
Damn.
We'll be counting stars. Sniff some Sharpies or something. I would never do that.
Is this a look, guys?
You look so girl.
Oh, I look girl.
You look
I look
girl.
At girls and they look back. You look at guys and they blow your back.
No, dude.
Oh!
Actually, girls blow my back.
He admits it.
You know what? They blow me away is what they do. I love girls. Can I just say, for Women's History Month, women, you're powerful creatures, and I will nurture you with all my being.
Women.
Thank you. I'm a creature. Some of y'all are animals, man. Can Matthew be let out? I hear his cries in the back.
He's like jerking off upstairs.
He does do that a lot. He invites people over for this thing called the jerk circle.
It's like, dude, I don't want to be part of the jerk circle, because then he makes whoever came last clean it all up.
Yeah, he does. And it's like a lot to, it's a lot to clean up.
Because it's unfair, because Matt obviously has the biggest load. And so then it's just like, oh, we're cleaning up your load. Like, that's great.
They call him Big Load Watson. It's real. That's serious.
That's cereal. Oh! Leaked.
Leaked ceiling. Guys.
Yeah, Watson's ceiling is white.
His ceiling is white. And, His address is 52 Johnson Road. So if anybody wants to pull up,
come on over. Bring me some Zaza. I'll smoke it.
Just make sure you ring the ring doorbell, so that we can let you in. Are you going to hang out with Jack Swims in LA? Funny thing is, Matthew actually invited him over like 2 nights ago, but he said, "Me and Aaron just ordered dinner. Can we do a rain check?" So,
he's still checking that rain out.
One of these nights, John Films is gonna pull up, and we're gonna have the fucking time of our life, man.
We're getting John Films. We're getting JonTron. And we're getting Chibley and Jim.
Chibley is in LA right now, but he's so popular that we never see him.
He's like hanging out with like his ex-wife or something.
What are you saying up there, Matthew? Did you hear what he said?
No. What did he say? Okay.
He might have just said that we're getting Atlanta drunk with JonTron. I just want to say
that's not true.
The Aksually stream does not stand by anything that man says.
Cool Dog Nation does not stand by that, okay?
Mm-hmm.
It's not.
No, Hoover agrees. This has actually been a problem with us. Like, Hoover's been wanting to get JonTron on for a while. And I don't know. I mean, let me know what you guys think. I personally just don't think it's
like,
okay.
I just haven't seen the debate. Let me watch the debate, but he won't let me watch the debate.
I mean...
Like, let me decide for myself. I haven't seen it. Like, what does he talk about? Like, does he debate about, like, I don't know, like, video game stuff? Like, what does he debate about on it?
He debates about your mom, bro.
Oh, then fuck that guy.
Yo... we discussed the bisexual allegation. Listen, I already went over it. I fucked up. I seriously fucked up. And I said I'm sorry. Like, queerbaiter. Someone said that I invented a new form of queerbaiting.
Reverse queer baiting.
Which I would say. No, I was gonna say I'm straight baiting, but I'm not because I am straight. So that stance you in the photo you tweeted was not straight. What do you mean? What are you talking about? This one? That's like, I don't know, man. To me, that's like stereotypically straight.
Show them the Jamie Lee Curtis actually okay pose.
Wait, let me pull that up.
Okay.
This is a good one. That's first day of school photos. Stony and Blues Clues. Can you tweet that? I need it. Okay, I'll tweet it right now. Slowly. Dude, ever since people were like, you're not thanking my sub, I'm like worried that I'm ignoring people. Miley farted, weed up, Emmy wee.
Dude, Miley farted, ew.
Bemu, Mudai. Yeah, you ignored mine. Wipe, duh. You still ignored mine. Okay, are you guys being serious or are you fucking with me? I'm being serious. Why is it not showing up then? Listen, Dre BCs, thanks for the sub. Asshole, read my fucking sub. This is so fucked. I hate this community.
Well, damn.
Julie hates Nightbot. You, out of all the people in my chat, and believe me, this is saying quite something. Uh-oh. You probably need to hit with, you need to get hit with like the highest dose of medication in the history of this community.
What the hell?
I'm gonna be honest.
Everybody point to the person in chat that needs the highest dose of medication.
You need like a truth serum.
I am. Did you not see my fucking Prozac bottle? It's the size of like, I don't even know.
Guys, for 10 gifted subs, I will be giving away Hoover's Prozac
bottle. No, I need that. If you don't give it away, then I'm gonna go crazy.
I've been playing this prank on him on this trip where I hide it and he has to search for it when the alarm goes off. I don't know. I think it's fun. I think it adds like a little bit of like much needed adrenaline into your life.
Oh no, it's not.
Have you ever heard of the quote called seek discomfort?
That's like some fucking Case Neistat ass shit.
I think that's the yes theory.
Yes theory, same thing. Same type of person.
The amount of meds I need is crazy and I have none. Hey. Isabel Adam Sandler said that.
Word.
Word. The rats are digging in my walls again.
The rats don't run this city, we do.
Dude, Coldplay. This Coldplay song makes me go like this. You know what I mean?
No, that is kind of real. I was just thinking.
I'm gonna refill my water, hold on.
Hey man, the vibes are excellent. Lyrics. We light it for you.
Thank you.
We light that for you.
This hangout is giving me I took her out, it was a Friday night vibes. What is that reference? Could someone elaborate? What are you saying, Grandpa? What are you saying up there, Grandpa? That's right. That's right. He's got no bark when you really stand up to him, guys. Never let people bully you. Never let people bully you, y'all. let Grandpa out of his cage?
Hell no.
He likes being in there.
I don't get it, what happens when we let him out.
I'm watching one of your VODs at the gym and some old man laughed at me. Meow. Why are you meowing at old men?
Weird.
No, that is kind of bizarre. Is that cigar fake? It's real, man. Kids, I just want to tell you, if you ever smoke a cigar, make sure to inhale as much of it as possible.
That's good advice.
Cigarettes, if you're smoking them, you kind of just want to, you want to let the smoke sit in your mouth, but cigars, you gotta, you should really just inhale it all into your lungs. Because that's how you get the real flavor.
That is real.
I can hear Matt crying. Did y'all even give him food? I offered him one boneless Wingstop wing, and he didn't want it, so...
No food for tonight.
No food for tonight. Maybe tomorrow.
Maybe if he's better tomorrow, he'll get something.
He knows that if baby behaves, baby gets food.
And what happens when he doesn't behave? He gets a spanking.
Ain't that the damn truth. When are you doing a Denny's stream?
We go to Denny's, we're gonna get kicked out like swatted.
No, literally. People are really gonna triangulate the fucking location of the Denny's, and then
Doc Collins gonna probably show up.
I'm gonna get fucking deported.
I think I saw you.
That is Weezer in the back, yes.
That's Mr. Weezer.
I work at Denny's in WeHo. I can serve. Is there, like, I'd be surprised if there's a Denny's in West Hollywood. I feel like they would say, like, no, we can't have that in the area.
It's just surprising, it'd be more surprising if they had, like, a Denny's with more than two employees, because there were so fucking Denny's in Austin when he had one employee working. It was awful.
Do the Hoover dance. Do the Hoover dance.
Do I have to?
Yes. Dude, hey.
Fine.
Dude, what is that, like, Fortnite dance?
The L dance? Oh. Never do that again. I don't know what. I understood what that was, but at the same time, like, don't need to do that again.
What?
No, don't. Krause's demon in the middle of the night. Dude, what the fucking camera angle too? It's insane.
Dude, send his ass back to Estonia for that. Don't do that. I paid a lot of money to be here. Dude, I gotta tell y'all about my flight, man. I swear to God, my flight attendant was so mother, I think I fell in love with her. And that's serious. You know, because I gotta say, number one, she made it so that everybody, because the flight wasn't sold out, she made it sure that everybody in economy didn't have to sit next to anyone. She made sure that there was an empty seat between every single person in economy.
That is pretty mother.
And then once she reseated me, she was like, "How are we feeling, honey? Are you comfortable?" And I'm not gonna lie, I was like, dude, I feel like I've just been adopted.
Adopted?
I was literally like, and then like all the other ones, like all the other flight attendants were very mother too, man. They would like, they'd literally like offer me tea and they'd be like, "Do you want any sugar in that, dear?" And I'd be like, dude.
No, they do say that. It was really weird too because I was sitting in an aisle seat and they're like getting drinks and stuff. And it was like, "What do you want, sir? What do you want, sir?" Because there's two dudes next to me. And then she was like, "What do you want, honey?" And I was like,
"Ooh." They wanted you, bro.
I said, "What's your number?" Yeah. So what are them digits? Relocated.
Okay, this is also a real thing that happened on my flight. There were two flight attendants next to me doing like the meal service thing. Mm-hmm. And then a third one comes up to me and says, so someone's smoking in the bathroom. And then like one of the flight attendants goes, "What?" And then they all like run to the back.
What?
And then they disappear for a bit, and then 15 minutes later there's an announcement on the PA where it's like they said something like, "We do want to let people know that the smoke alarm did go off in one of the bathrooms, so I would like to just remind everyone that smoking on an airplane is a felony."
I mean, that is something that I feel like most people know, or like, this is not to fucking smoke on a plane. That is insane that they're just like, you know what? I'll do that.
And then there was a point where I was thinking, oh, it's weird that like you can't hear the fire alarm. But then I was like, if you're on a plane and something goes like beep, 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 beep.
People go, ah! Yeah. Fucking regardless, people are hanging onto the seats and fucking looking around for the exit row. Like,
no, literally.
They're panicking.
So, you know, but it was a great flight. It was a great flight. And let's just say I did the flight attendants a couple favors, and I got to light up right in my seat. I didn't even have to go to the bathroom.
You did the flight attendants a couple favors, and they gave me a couple favors.
On my last flight attendant was hitting on these two men, and they exchanged numbers and said they were going to hang out that weekend. Bruh. Nah, low-key, I was ready to ask, like, if she had a WhatsApp. Just, like, not in, like, a... I wasn't gonna, like, romanticize her, but I was gonna, you know, like...
romanticize her.
Maternalize her.
What?
I needed, like, a maternal figure in my life.
Yeah. I don't know if she'd be saying that, all that.
Literally not Denali. Thank you for the 7 months. A WhatsApp LMFAO. Dude, old people use WhatsApp.
That's how Matt talks to us.
You need Prozac 40 milligrams?
Try 60.
Was she old? No one's old in my eyes. She was perfect. This is like Chib realizing he might have mommy issues. Dude. Why did the states let you in there? Because I'm chill as hell, man. Anyone that's ever gone to the US, you know what it's like, man. You're in the immigration line. You're looking at all the immigration officers and you're kind of like, you're trying to spot the good one. You're trying to get the good one. The one that has like a smile on their face. The good one meaning that like 70% of the immigration officers have like a really angry look on their face. And if they have that, then they're probably going to ask a bunch of questions. But I got this really like, I was in the line and I spotted this one lady and I was like, that, she is so sweet. She has this great smile
She's
on her
so
face.
Bad.
Yeah. I was like, damn. But no, she had a great smile on her face. And I was like, if I get her, I'm literally going to get through with like two questions. And I got her. And that's exactly what happened. She was like, why are you here, sir? And I was like, a friend Torres, because I got nervous.
A friend that super, and he went, super mega. And she was like, what?
Yeah. Yeah.
And then
I had to fly back in. So that's why you guys didn't really see me post on the first day, but. Why are you talking about women like this in Women's Month? What do you mean? Turn that up. I mean that you sound crazy right now. No, dude. I'm paying respect to the female immigration officers.
We love y'all.
Hozier is releasing a new album soon, Jake S.
No way.
Dude, no fucking way.
Hozier? We're like, who cares?
Hey.
Sorry,
R.I.P.
Hey,
Bozo.
I'm sorry. Smoking up that Hozier
package. Yep. Hey.
You're in a church, yeah, dude, okay.
Dude, the five Hozier fans in chat are fucking livid right now, man. Is this real life? No, Hoover actually passed away like weeks ago, and this is just like a...
You have to move on from the accident. It wasn't your fault.
Stop.
It wasn't your fault.
You're supposed to be comforting. Thank you. I started working as an immigration officer, and it means the world when people like you share their sweet stories. Enjoy your stay, honey.
Talk to me, I guess.
They would never allow you to do that job.
Yeah, can you imagine, like, I'm having my lunch shift at TSA break, whatever, and he's like, but I had to catch the Aksually stream, and it's like, them in their fucking TSA uniform watching your stream.
No, literally, the last time I came to the U.S., this is a true story. I'm immigrating into the U.S., and, you know, the guy has, like, a triple monitor setup.
Yeah.
And I catch an Aksually VOD on one of them. I do.
Oh, my God.
And then I...
he's a VOD watcher?
Yeah, he was a VOD watcher. And...
Wow.
I guess at first he didn't recognize me, but then I took off my hat, and when he saw the hairline, he immediately... Oh. He was like... And he had tears in his eyes.
He went, Sean Evans.
And he said, sir, can I shake your hand? And he did this thing where he took my hand, he went.
Oh,
he kind of started going up my arm. And I had to kind of like pull it away. I had to shoo him a little bit. But yeah, I mean, that's just like kind of like the average day in the life for me.
Dude, you know what's happened to me before? I've had the TSA agents recognize me. And I go through a metal detector and I don't have anything. He's like, I need to pat you down, sir. I'm like, oh, here we go. And they start patting me down. They start filling me up. And I'm like, dude, you can't be doing this. Like, I don't know. He's like, I'm sorry.
No, yeah. This happens a lot to Hoover, too.
And he's like, I thought you had, like, a lethal weapon. And I said,
he does. No. He does have a lethal weapon, but not that kind. You know what I mean?
It's Adam. It's Adam Devine.
Guys, put a 1 in chat if this music video is fire. Put a 2 if it's dire.
Sing it.
Guys, I think we need to give Adam Levine a break.
He only cheated on his pregnant wife.
Look at, but look at how baby he is in this video. Look at that. Fun trying to come home. You can't stay mad at him. You can't stay mad at that guy. Look at him. That is a grown-ass man with dick and balls. Why are you sexualizing Adam Levine?
Yeah, what the fuck? How would you feel if he brought that up? Dude, I did not realize they get, like, there's a fucking robbery in the music video. What the hell?
Dude.
It's like Payday 2.
It's very graphic. Tiny head. My head is actually huge. It's just that my body is huge as well. Holy fuck, that body of yours is absurd. Me gusta. Okay, can we replace the me gusta emote with the actual me gusta meme? Who remembers the me gusta meme? Wait, let me try to, like...
Epic Farmer remembers.
Let me try to recreate the me gusta meme. No, that was just the millennial face.
That was, like, Josh face. More Josh than it is, more millennial.
Get off this app now. Oh, wait, I was supposed to tweet out the Jamie Lee Curtis picture.
Get on your feet!
Okay.
Guys, too gifted and we do the mustard prank on Matt Watson.
Dude. Should we do the cinnamon challenge?
Okay. Give me a spoon.
You can lick it right off my fingers.
Okay. Hell no!
Okay. Everybody please go like. Okay, here's what I realized, guys. Since the whole bisexual fiasco yesterday, my alt account has gained like 400 or 500 followers. I should exploit this more. I should queerbait more. This is
okay, yeah.
This is very good for my
career. Hey guys, he said it.
This is good for my career. I mean, let's be honest, some of the most successful creators have been, you know, built on that.
Oh my fucking god.
So maybe I should do it too. Since you're over, I'm only beginning.
Should we say who's been queerbaiting in the community?
I mean, you can. That's what I was thinking, but I just didn't want to say it.
Sorry.
Why you always have mismatching socks? Because I don't give a fuck. Like, that's kind of my thing. I made you and Hoover in Tamagotchi Island, you guys start dating.
That would never fucking happen.
Okay. Bro, look at this picture of Logan Roy, man. That's oomph. That is an 80-year-old man with a wiener
you.
And balls.
Like, I promise he does not know you.
He's so small? Dude. 80-year-old man with wiener.
With wiener.
With a side of wiener.
Hasn't even fallen off yet.
That's someone's peepaw?
That's somebody's PewDiePie.
Dude, do you guys remember when I would be in the hotel and I'd be like, hey, what's up? Vibes. Listen, we're going to be having some streams from the computer soon. But I just, you know, I wanted to have this experience with you guys today. And then Prezzo's going to fly in soon. We're going to do a bunch of little fun streams together, I think. All of us. He was actually supposed to fly in today, but he,
but guess what?
Somebody didn't do their chores.
He didn't clean up the poop off the ground.
Mm-hmm. So, fly me out. Okay, ma_XT. Dude, I inhaled some of the cigar, and, like, I feel like my lungs are starting to collapse.
I actually smoke it like a cigar. It just happened in my mouth.
I didn't inhale it for the most part either, but I accidentally went.
You might pass away within the next 48 hours.
Well, that's exciting.
But, you know, it'll be like one of those things where, like, time will tell.
No. ma_XT, I did not agree to fly out. I said, okay, I meant to say, okay, give me one good reason why I should do that. I did not. Don't get excited.
Getting a little excited now. I don't think it should be.
Don't let me drink alone.
I love you're like, I think my lungs are gonna collapse from the cigar, and you go, take another hit.
Fuck you, fly me out. So you're not helping yourself, are you?
You should help yourself by getting somebody to talk to about y'all problems.
You should fly me out because I'm a woman and it's Moen's month. Here's what pisses me off. My birthday was March 1st. Why are the women making it about themselves? That's a genuine question. Any other month, I wouldn't mind. March is just kind of my thing. I'm just being honest. No, I don't hate. Hey, if you ask me, so you hate females? I think you're the one that hates females. I mean, women. I wouldn't call them females. Why are we playing the worst songs?
I don't call them girls. I just look at them as people.
Dude, what is this song, man? Turn it up.
Well, now it's like getting to the sad part of the fucking music video. Wait, oh my god. Next up. Living in the Hall of Fame.
Dude. Turn it up.
Matt has a Wii remote for his TV. So I can like do like the bouncing thing where like I can go over the words so you don't know like which one to read. Can't hold it on your chest.
can beat the world. You can beat the war. Banging on his door. Answer.
And they say white boys can't dance.
Dude, you didn't see, don't clip that, don't clip that. That didn't happen.
Dude, his ass paused the video.
World's gonna know your name. Hall of Fame.
Let me see if I've missed any subs. Space Kiddo? Literally not Denali? Wipe duh? Thanks. Okay, if I actually missed your sub, be honest. Well, no, why do I even bother, man? People are just gonna fucking lie. Yeah, you did. Club Penguin Lover? Okay, Club Penguin Lover, I believe you because you're not a fucking sociopath like everybody else in this chat. You missed this dick, oh. I subbed for 30 months. Natalie Cass, thanks for the 30 months. Don't lie, man. When I'm asking a serious question, don't lie to me. You didn't miss my sub anniversary, not for another week. Good to know. Thanks. Thank you. I lied.
And the world's gonna know your name.
Dude.
Your name.
My XT, this is why you're not getting flown out, man. What the hell is your problem? Hey.
Give me a second eye. I can tell you.
Wait, you kind of went off with that.
My story's straight. Their back's blown straight. What?
Is that not the words?
Dude, using the word gay as like a substitute for lame.
Can I not reclaim it for y'all? I'm trying to help y'all out.
Using the word gay as a substitute for the word lame is hurtful. What the fuck? Look at my screen.
What is that?
Matt Watson just airdropped me a picture of a man self-sucking on my iPad. Dude. Decline.
if you're a screen sharing, you literally want to pop.
Dude, that is crazy that if I was like showing my screen, Matt Watson could end my career with a simple airdrop. Can we play the Glee version? Shut the fuck up!
Glee is for losers!
Glee is fucking garbage. You guys have committed your life to one of the most mediocre pieces of entertainment on this planet. C-Bones, thank you for the Twitch Prime. Can we listen to some Blady, please? Should I do the Blady grind on the floor challenge? It's all right.
Hey, Chad, you want to see it real quick? Do I flip it over for like a split second?
There's no way it'll actually show. Oh! I don't know, man. That was. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Did y'all see that?
No, they didn't.
I guess if you did.
There's no way. Now maybe I'm not.
Last screen? No, nobody saw that. You said there's no way that you could say it, so that was my leeway. Echo 2K, peroxide.
Hey, what?
Echo 2K.
Let's see. Guys, look at this. This is one of the coolest artists
of this generation.
Coming right out of Sweden. Sweden, Europe. Stockholm, Sweden. Stockholm. Bruh. You know what? I'll take this one. Bruh.
I don't think that popped up on tree, but that is really funny that it just like switched full screen to that photo.
That was scary. So tall, thank you.
What's going on right now? What did his whisper?
I just came back. I thought that was a hole. Bro.
Trust me, it gets so much worse.
Oh my god! What the fuck is that?
This is what Matt was doing in the middle of the night last night. He did this like at 2 a.m. and then scared the shit out of me because it sounded like a gunshot. Then he started shaking. You made him shake. No, look, you made the thing fall down. That's what it was. Man, you made a little guy fall off the thing. It was so powerful, it literally knocked it down. That was insane. He literally, like, the sound was so strong that it knocked off, like, little figurines off the fucking table.
Dude, Hoover texted me at 2 a.m. and was like, are you awake and are you hearing this? And I literally thought there was, like, I thought there was, like, a fight in the street or something.
No, dude, it was insane. I was like, dude, what the fuck is going on?
God, I... Dude... That, like, firecracker noise was horrifying.
No, dude, that's what I mean. Like, it's, I told him it sounds like there's a gunshot going off. You just can't do that.
Oh, God. We're gonna leave L.A. with so much anxiety, man. This is why we've locked him away, all right? This is why that man cannot be let out. You got so scared, you'd never defend a home invasion. You know, why don't you worry about your home being invaded? Elysia Isabel, think of the 29 months. Maybe let him out for 1 minute. Please, we want to see him.
Okay, fine. He gets 1 minute.
He gets 1 minute. He gets 1 minute of freedom.
Oh.
Guys, the TV just turned black.
Oh, my God.
Oh. He's playing JPEG Mafia. In the of nightfall, I'm so strong. Hey, 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 hey. Dude, awesome connection.
Yo, this is going ham.
It froze.
Hey, hey.
It froze. Sometimes it feels no.
Maybe not show that.
No, it's just the TV, though.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, God.
I'm nervous.
Oh, God. I think there's an intruder.
Hey, everyone. So I just heard some news that really fucking pisses me off.
It says SpongeBob is gay now, okay, right?
Nickelodeon.
Dude, I can't turn down. He's announced off the job.
SpongeBob is gay now. And SpongeBob SquarePants is now gay.
Oh my god.
Oh. 24 seconds. Hey, I was listening to that, man. Yes, that is a Jack in the Box shake. It was a cookie shake. And it was like kind of obnoxious. You couldn't even really eat it.
It's been out for like a whole ass day.
Yeah, so if anybody wants it. Bro, why do I feel like I'm like Scary Movie right now?
No, I literally am like terrified what like the next thing's gonna pop up with.
Dude, I swear to God, if you put a self-sucking man on that TV. You ignored Nick, asshole, so mean to your friends. Nick, I love you. I love you. Lizzie Isabel, Lizioma, Mac donated $1 and said, you have two hats on, by the way.
You do.
I have one hat and one, I don't even know what I was going to say to that. Yo, that's Superman. Batman.
Wait, is this John Cena?
To others, an enemy.
Oh, oh my god! That's it! No, it's George Bush!
What is going on? Yo! Is that Jeff Bezos?
I literally thought it was him, but that's fucking Kevin... What's his name? Kevin Spacey.
Kevin McAllister.
I literally
want
to say Kevin McAllister.
Yo! G-Unit, 50 Cent!
G-Unit?
That's why they call him Bin Laden. Thanks for watching my vid, people. Images find out. Well, that was fun.
That was awesome.
Hey,
JPEG Mafia.
Sometimes we feel things. POV, you are trying to drown me. Thanks, Pfizer. Me flushing your head down the toilet. You know, I never did. Personally, I never got bullied in school. I got high-fived and, like, dapped up and
okay,
shit.
Okay, be real.
It's be real time?
Went off like
that was an example of what social media has done to our minds.
Okay.
What my friend said was just a casual conversation, and I responded with something of an app. And now I didn't do that on accident. That was actually a calculated example to show you guys. Sometimes we feel things. Hey, 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 hey. Hoover.
That was not me. Obviously, that was not fucking me.
Whatever, dude. Hoover.
I'm not doing any of that, and you know that.
You just moaned, man. Joe Rogan raid.
Joe, what's up, Joe?
Oh, oh.
fucking difficult it is to like order actual Zaga. So you have to like give them like your social security number and like your fucking tax bracket and shit. It's just like,
nah, dude, this guy's crazy for that.
No, but like I don't like, nah, it's not like that.
Ugh. Dude, I'm gonna be honest, my post Wingstop burps have been like some of the most rancid things.
Really?
In my life. Like, it actually, I might be the ranch, but like, I'm not gonna lie, like, I've been burping like crazy and it makes me wanna throw up. Because of the aftertaste.
Ew.
Ew, grody!
Should I like burp in your face so you can smell it? I hate ranch, it is so fucking nasty. That is the fucking horrible take, man. And you should feel terrible. Do they have Wingstop in Estonia? We have a place called Wingstop with two P's, but it's not like the Wingstop in America. Have you been wearing the same fit for days or some shit? What do you mean?
He's been wearing the same fit for days. Out the park with that one. There it goes.
This is like an IG live right now.
Video game live.
Hey, we're just hanging. Can you do something about that?
Okay.
That white noise. Thank you. Things are getting scary in here. Vamp cats. Thank you.
Oh, back to the JPEG.
Oh. Okay, so what I do want to tell you guys is we got some streams on the way.
I thought somebody knocking at the door. I didn't realize that was you. I was like, what the hell? Who is you?
Help!
Who is that?
Let me in!
It's Matt.
There's streams on the way. We're trying to vlog this trip. We're going to do like a bunch of stuff and we're going to try to turn it into a vlog, which is going to be fun, hopefully. Going to record some cool dogs, and yes, we are getting a girl on. A woman will be on
Signed up!
The pod, which is huge. a female? Okay, no. If that's how you're gonna react, we're not gonna
get on.
We're not gonna have any women on the pod if that's how you're gonna react. That's terrible.
Matt in the way.
Somebody literally in chat said, Matt in a wig don't count, right? Ryza said that.
I knew their jokes right before you typed it.
Girl Stompa is live and he just did the gritty. Tell him to go offline, man. Tell him I don't give a fuck. Why do you never see the chats I want you to see? But yeah, I think I'm gonna end it here. I just wanted to do a quick check-in, and then like in a maybe tomorrow. I'm not saying that as a promise, but in the next couple days, I'm gonna do like a stream at an actual PC. This was more so just to check in and let you guys know that I am alive. I didn't die. I did not die in like a shipping accident. Greasy Dog, thanks for the 22 months. So. I have that shirt. It was my mother's. Please listen to me. I don't know what you're talking about. Wait. Greasy Dog, Vamp Cats, Lizzie Isabel, Lizzie Oma. I feel like I'm not getting all the things that I've been like. I feel like
all the money I deserve.
No, yeah, I've not been getting the fucking numbers that I deserve. No, I think like my events shit is fucked up. So I'm sorry if I actually missed out on something, because I'm actually, I don't know, it's fucked. But yeah, I will catch you guys.
Bye.
Stop.